First of all, it's a dream come true to make a real IMAX version of a movie that we directed. It is truly a unique version of the movie. We're making two versions of the film. We're making the standard version and then we're making the IMAX version.
We have to be very precise and be sure that every detail is perfect. It's a very rich film. Lots of cool stuff to see.
We wanted to make it into a special IMAX experience.